Josh.
We're rolling.
Oh, fuck. Good morning, guys. Josh Ward back in the building. Today is the first day of winter break.
That was kind of weak.
Oh, shit, it was weak. Josh Ward back in the building. First day of winter break. Jaden, tell us the plan for the day right here.
Getting a workout in. That's basically it. Getting a workout in, 9 o'clock in the morning, and you go to the beach, and I hope you all enjoy the vlog.
You better enjoy it. Fucking vlog, you hear me, bro? Leave a like, comment, share. Cheap porno. Yeah! Let's go!
Christmas caroling. Let's go. A beautiful sight. We're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Sing a song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman.
Are we rolling?
I'm just kidding.
Josh Ward back in the building. We got a winter program today. Look at the line.
Hello. With the winter program, about to hit this. F-R-E-E.
We're gonna interview a couple people right now.
No, we're not.
Yeah.
But we're gonna
Let's
go inside. We're gonna go inside and then we're gonna fuck around.
The short guy,
the skinny tall one, and the
short, stocky one. And I could be skinny. Like, give me like 4 months. 4 months, that's all I'm asking for.
That's the most thing though. Alright, what's going down?
I got one more set. One more set of your shoulder flies. Then we're gonna shoot them, pick up Clayman. Basin, Malu, whatever. And then whatever hookers get on the side of the road as we're going down to the beach. Then we'll go Lala Kea. So we see you guys there. Cheap portal!
Well,
I was like, holy shit.
We just got to Lala Kea. Almost died, me and Dayson. We got Clayman boy in the house, Jaden in our building, Dayson in the trees, baby. Yes, sir. We're meeting up. See you, porno. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Yeah, saw baby. Chill, Lala Kea. Say what's up. Yeah. Beautiful. Maui side. Kawhi high.
Look at the bomb.
Cheap nigga. Woo! Look at that shit. Chatty boy, where are you at? Chatty boy, stay over there, actually. He said Richie side.
Is it? Oh, yeah. Oh, my God.
Holy fuck.
Dude, if we... What?
Where are you
going? Oh. Just got stranded on a desert.
No, you gotta yell like there's a fucking storm coming.
No. It's fucking sunny, bro.
Okay, go.
Just got stuck on a deserted island. Making my fire for the night. Just trying to stay warm right now.
In the burning sun.
That's freezing cold.
I'm
shit.
I and think it's sunny.
And he said tonight.
That's the snow. That's snow. Okay,
hurry up.
Well, yeah, when
so
are we gonna
I'm
go
nice
mono?
And warm right now, so.
Wait, you're not burning right now.
Oh, it's nice and warm over here. I control my towel so this thing burns more, I think.
Yeah, like from here, I don't know what to do.
So you can just take it apart and not know what to do.
Where's the other part of the rope, though?
Right here.
That's the whole thing?
Oh, I don't know. In today's episode of Mechanic Josh. Yeah. What have we got?
We got a fucking broken lawnmower, that's what.
Where? Where's the ignition, huh?
No, I don't know where the other... We need
the remix to the ignition. This? This is what happened. This is what happened. Josh, you wanna go take it? Run, and it's
fine. Exactly what happened, bro.
So no, we're trying to fix up, man. You know, the rope got lost in the engine. The other side of this. So.
We don't find where it is, Jaden.
We got the nuts.
It's called bolt, isn't it?
It's called sockets. It's not even nuts, bro.
Socket nutters.
Oh, that don't fucking fit. So you know what we do, we put spit, baby. That one don't fit either. This one? Nope. What about you? Negatory. Let me skip two. You? You are fucking...
Are you even putting on the right side, you dumbass? Holy fuck.
Let's go back to the side. Oh, that's too small. That's just right, baby.
We fucking got it, baby.
We did it, boys.
Oh, we didn't do it yet, but we about to do it.
Okay, so what does
it? Okay, you can take him out and you can let him rip, brother. Okay, wait. Don't let it go slow though.
Yep, yeah.
Yep, yes, sir. Just go through the knot. There's the knot. Right there. I tied.
Okay.
Wait, is that all? What? Did it go through the knot? Did you take the knot out?
Oh, yeah.
Wait.
That's good, though. That's enough. Yeah!
Yeah, this tight as we got. Oh, we gotta put this shit back on. Magnet, bro? Fucking magnetized?
I think we might have to do a little bit more, though, Josh.
Why? What the fuck?
Yeah, I gotta coil it up more. Fuck!
Oh, we can just coil it like this, though.
No, no, because... Oh, yeah, 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 just coil it.
That's like all it goes. There's still more coil. I don't know why it's not pulling, though.
I think the spring is shitty, that's why.
Yeah, look, it goes now, but when it was down there, look how much it goes.
Okay, okay.
When
okay.
It's over here, it doesn't go.
We'll see when it...
Like, what is fucking stopping it?
Should we test it out?
Cut this.
Fuck. Okay, that better work.
If this thing snaps.
We just fixed a lawnmower, that's how our day went. And yes, I go to a baseball game. It's 11:50 and it broke at like 10:30. Yeah. But we did it, know what I'm saying?
His game right now.
What?
Hey, you just missed it.
What?
Josh had like two plays. We're watching baseball. Most boring sport to watch.
No. Take that back.
Especially softball.
Track? We talk about track. How about we talk about track?
Bro, track is way more fun to watch. Y'all gotta watch me run track. The fastest. Look at little Joshy out there.
Joshy boy.
Shortstop. Run, Josh. Ah, boring.
Four throws the base and balls to load the base up.
Focus! Nice hit! Loser!
Huh?
Glorious, Nina.
How was the game? Run down.
Ready, bro. Winning the whole game, I get taken out because I was pitching. I was shutting him down. Boom. One out of boy come in. He can score like two runs. Boom. Tie the game. Boom. Kaboom.
And boom.
Kaboom.
Yep.
Lost.
Just boom. Just like that.
Just like that, bro.
All right, what's the move?
Which way you moving?
This moving over there. I parked in the main parking lot.
But, bro, literally every vlog I'm in this shirt, dude. Don't worry, I do wash my clothes, okay, guys? I just have a game today. I'm gonna